so you people have one-on-one conversation with Sonam ma'am right here. So any queries from the media? Anyone from the media want to ask questions? You people are welcome.
I'm so sorry for the non-clarity. The floor is open for questions. So. Thank you. Because वो पाकिस्तान में रहते हैं तो इश्यूज होता है बॉम्बे में इतने जल्दी आना नहीं आना तो ही ट्राई एंड फिगर आउट फॉर हिम टू कम फॉर द सम अदर स्टफ
सूरत में तो वी हियर एट टाइम आपकी
जी वो तो दिल्ली बहुत दूर है बहुत टाइम है जब अनाउंसमेंट आएगी तो वो प्रोडक्शन कंपनी से आएगी आई एम नॉट अलाउड टू टॉक अबाउट माई फ्यूचर प्रोजेक्ट स्पेशली विद माई सिस्टर्स कंपनी विदाउट यू नो देम गिविंग ऑफिशियल स्टेटमेंट इट्स कम्प्लीटली अनएथिकल सो आई विल नॉट कॉमेंट ऑन इट इट्स ऑफिशियल स्टेटमेंट फ्रॉम the production company itself. Thank you. Haan ji. Is it get up? Thank you. Ji, ye mera look hai aaj. Dolly ki Dolly first ko hum trailer launch karne wale hain Mumbai mein and main bahut hi excited hu kyunki ye bhi ek aur aisi film hai jo jise banate waqt main मुझे बहुत मजा आया एंड आई एम प्राउड टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ अनदर ग्रेट प्रोडक्ट एंड होपफुली आई विल आल्सो बी लॉन्चिंग द डीवीडी ऑफ दैट नेक्स्ट ईयर विद अ लॉट ऑफ फैनफेयर एंड हैप्पीनेस
जी
बहुत कम नंबर किया गया जी डॉली की डोली फिल्म जो है अभी अभी उसकी फिल्में खत्म हुई हैं We had to hit certain deadlines, and since there are so many actors, such busy actors in the film, I have to act with all of them. So I was doing almost two and a half to three shifts every day to make sure that I could, you know, work with Raj and with Pulkit and with Varun and Zeeshan. There are so many actors to get them all in those 10 days was so I had to do 2.5-3 shifts every day. I was almost working 20 hours a day, sleeping 4 hours. ताकि shooting खत्म हो और अच्छे से. Which is my best movie till now?
Aisha
is one of my favorites, but I think the most, all of them are special. It's like asking me which is my favorite. I think it starts with Aisha, Ranjana. Delhi 6, Khoobsurat now, and Dolly Ki Dolly as well. I think each film that I've been a part of, from Savaya till Khoobsurat, which is my last film, has I haven't done many films, but whichever movie that I've done, I'm proud to say that I've been a part of. I don't know if I've done justice to the role. I just know that I worked very hard. That's very kind of Arbaaz to say something like that. I'm very happy when my producers and my directors are happy, and I'm very happy when they decide to repeat me. I have great relationships with all the directors and producers I've worked with. I give it my 100%. And that was very nice of him to say something like that.
Congratulations for the launch of the DVD.
Thank you.
Sonam, do you equate the box office figures with the success?
Well, I don't know about box office figures, but I know that when you get appreciated, it's always important. And if a film is termed successful, it just makes you, you know, in the eyes of the media and the eyes of the film industry, successful. And you get better films to work on after that. And the kind of films that I want to do, it's important for films like Khoobsurat and Dolly Ki Dolly and Ranjana to be successful for me to do the kind of films that I want to do. And yeah, so it's important to me. It's important that the films do well and they make the money they're supposed to make. They might not be making 100, 200 crores, but they make a profit and they're termed as hits. And even if I'm doing it in my own little way, I hope I'm doing a good job.
Sonam.